To receive constant, actionable tips to help you improve your quality of life, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be the first to watch our new videos. What does it mean to be vulnerable? It means to open yourself up to the world and say, "This is me." Unfortunately, the world does not support vulnerability. You are told to hide yourself and put up a brave face. You are told to smile despite the pain and hide all of the imperfect parts of you. But what if we told you that vulnerability is a good thing? If you stay with us till the end, we'll show you practical ways to be okay with being vulnerable. Firstly, you have to tell your truth. If you're afraid to tell your truth, you'll never be okay with being vulnerable. Do not be afraid of how people might react. Just tell your truth. Look at the real person in the mirror and say, "Hey, I'm here. The world has knocked me down. I need a hand up." At first, you might have to admit the truth to yourself. This means first being vulnerable with you. You can start by telling yourself the truth by writing down all of the things behind your facade, the things people don't see, underneath your smile. After telling yourself the truth, you can share your truth with others. This could be in a group, on the internet, or off the internet. When you share your truth with others or with yourself, you give yourself a chance to heal all of the broken parts about you. Remember, a seed must die before a plant germinates, and out of perfection, nothing can be made. Accept your truth. It's not just about telling your truth, but also about embracing every part of you that makes you feel vulnerable. The more comfortable you become with your wounds, the better you'll feel about being vulnerable. Realize that your flaws are proof that you are living and growing. It shows that you have fought with your demons and yet you're still standing. So when you show your flaws, you're not saying, "Pity me." Instead, you're saying, "I'm wonderful and I've survived." This is how to be okay with being vulnerable. See the beauty in your flaws and the broken parts. The reason you're not okay with being vulnerable is because when you look at your scars and your flaws, all you see is ugliness. But have you ever thought that beauty begins when the imaginary ideal is broken? Think of all the processes of life and see that they are not made in shiny, nice places. The birth of life is through pain. Germination of a plant is through death. And even gold has to pass through fire to become pure. Do you still need someone to show you the beauty in your flaws? Come on, stand up and show us your vulnerability. It's totally okay to be vulnerable. Have you learned how to be okay with being vulnerable? Share us your thoughts and the lessons you've learned in the comments below. If you liked this video, give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share it with your friends. For more hacks and advice on living a purposeful life, subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you next time.